until Seahawks game time and Broncos game time. But let's just put that aside for now because it's all about the Seahawks today, baby.
Cassidy Quinn.
Hopefully, the Seahawks will win today. And unfortunately, by the time I post this video, we'll know whether the Seahawks win or the Broncos win. And that makes me so nervous. But anyways, I've got my Seahawks hat on with the Super Bowl logo on the back of it. And my Marshawn Lynch Beast Mode Baby jersey with my lovely Seahawks beads, Super Bowl beads. I'm excited for the game. And I am at a Seahawks Seattle bar in New York City for the game. So I'm going to be here for all the excitement. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I'm so nervous. Let's go. The 12th man is definitely in attendance right now.
Let's go, Hawks!
Okay, so at the end of the game, obviously the Seahawks won, which is obviously freaking amazing. And I think my voice is like 20% gone, but only 20% isn't too bad. But also, kind of a lame game. I mean, personally, I wanted it to be a really close game and have the Seahawks win it in the end, but they were winning the entire game. Kind of a sad showing for the Broncos. Sorry, Peyton. Go Russell Wilson. Go Marshawn Lynch. Go Golden Tate. Go Richard Sherman. Go every Seahawk. You are amazing. So here's to you. I love you so much. Go Hawks. I cannot believe we won the Super Bowl. I just can't believe it. I can't believe it right now. It doesn't seem like a real thing that just happened because this game did not seem real. The entire time we were winning, and it didn't seem like a real game. Sorry, Broncos, but you didn't even show up to play today. I mean, you did. Like, Peyton, you were there. But you weren't even in the game. What was happening? Go Hawks!